They are ready for battle.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
No longer cares for the WWE Universe, no longer cares for the rest of the locker room.
Because he has found his true family, and the Judgment Day is their name.
A look of pure disdain on the face of Damian Priest.
Well, it's because he has passed judgment on the entire WWE Universe, and has found them all unworthy.
Finn Balor,
a man who has truly embraced his darkness and has seen success as a result.
An impressive resume, plenty of championship reigns.
Yet Finn Balor continues to evolve. Pay attention to his newfound cunning and ruthlessness.
Yeah, this is not the Finn Balor we once knew.
But sometimes change is a good thing.
The following contest is a tag team. Team Extreme Rules match. And is for the WWE World, the Tag Team Wrestling Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 480 pounds, the Red Faction. And their opponents at a combined weight 439 pounds. They are the WWE World, the Tag Team Wrestling Champions, Damian Priest and Finn Balor, the Judgment Day.
About ready to begin this Tag Team Championship match. With tag titles on the line, you have to expect these teams to be on their A game tonight.
Yeah, sure, we'll see some interesting tag team strategies in this match.
Well, strategy is all good, but in a big championship match like this, it might just come down to who wants it more.
And the count doesn't even begin.
Ow! Ow!
And this one might be headed ringside.
German suplex.
Just launched.
Oh. Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Elbow drop right on point.
With Extreme Rules matches, just about anything goes. And sometimes the end result all comes down to who the more sadistic superstar is.
It's not pretty, but I suppose it's true.
It's truly impressive to completely beat the count here.
Suicide dive. Hits him with the counter. Elbow smash. Counters that.
Patella brainbuster.
Cover. Two count. Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Takedown.
He's got the answer for that one.
A snap man.
What's his plan here? Re-entering the ring now.
Brutal boot. Look at this! Oh, straight to the floor.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Damian Priest has got him set up for the broken arrow. He could pass.
Of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Crossing the legs.
Effective offense with that one.
kidding me?
Oh, and a knee. And another.
Endless knee strikes.
Able to get the hole. Oh, God, that's a bad landing. Face first off the knee. Power slam. Good night.
The sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Here it comes.
The title change hands.
This is complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move. Inside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Look at him now. He realizes he's holding the great equalizer.
And he was able to turn it out. He can be looking for a submission here.
And there's the save.
Damian Priest. Get locked in.
Something happened.
Inflicted.
deeper now.
Priest clearly thinking, what am I going to have to do to put this one away?
He eludes the contact.
Tying up their opponent. Patella brainbuster. Two. Shot to the back of the neck.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point.
Big exchange of counters there.
Before it fails on you.
Not quite in time.
He
kick to the gut. Hooked up. DDT.
Classic.
Well, that's going to be an interesting kick to the midsection.
Oh, look at this.
The champion glazed over it. We can have a new champion.
Two. He gets the lead score. He makes a cover.
Two. And he gets the fall late in the match.
Oh, man. Meeting the barricade.
Here's a snapmare.
A basement drop kick.
Hooked up.
DDT.
And Balor is back on the receiving end of the attack there.
Yeah, Finn is running into some turbulence late in this match.
He has truly gotten to a different zone, you guys.
Face first into the chair. Scoop shot. Oh my gosh, what impact.
Priest dodges it.
Continues.
Looking for the submission. Inverted figure four leg lock. This could be it.
That's got it.
receiving end of the attack there.
Yeah, Finn is really having the fight taken to him here.
Is it enough? The cover! There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Oh. Great reversal.
Down with a sling blade.
And a basement drop. He's got a pin. This could be it. The challenger pulls a late fall.
Disaster and finds the neck breaker.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
He's going back to the well.
And he tails down.
The title might change hands. He's doing some dangerously decorating.
I think a table really ties it all together.
Look down the barricade. It looks like through it.
To the arm,
hyperextend your elbow.
Punch to the stomach and stop in their track.
We're about to take a chance.
Here are your winners, and still, WWE World Tag Team Wrestling Champions, Finn Balor and Damian Priest.
That was one of the most physical matches we've ever seen. An Iron Man match takes a huge toll, but you're seeing the result of pushing through that to win.
For my money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today.